them kids. I'm notorious for snatching them up. You want that? You want that?
No.
Look, baby Barry says, I'm about to snatch that baby up.
It happened so fast. You can see the man grab 7-year-old Brittany Baxter, trying to carry her out of the Walmart toy aisle.
He just grabbed me.
Oh, shit. Hey, be my lookout. That's going to be our new daughter.
No.
Why we can't have her?
No.
We can't have her?
No. Niggas ain't done to go to war with my set. Shout out to all of them people who raised the ones that ain't never give up in that base. I be fighting my thoughts in my head, I can't think. I be thinking about shit in my mind, keep racing. My brothers locked in and I can't keep waiting. I got men that I love, I can't see on the day. They ask for money, I catch out the pain. I forever, I got them, this shit in the face. And it's
I don't hear shit
of y'all. Stop! What's up, YouTube? I ain't no Kizzy. Today I'm about to be vlogging, man. Y'all just woke up. Y'all hit the light. I don't know if y'all like this color. Let me change this. Anybody get wicked in here. Man, I ain't got no shirt on, but I got stuff on. I just ain't got my socks up, man. I'm just cutting up right now, but man, I'm going to turn that red light back on. In this case, it's a freak watch, man. So I'll be still. Nah, I'm about to say, I ain't green. Nah, but I'm about to say, man, today I'm about to be vlogging. I'm still in the bed. Still watching TV. I ain't doing nothing. A little room tour. Y'all just seen a little glimpse of it. Yeah, I need to get up, take a shower. Skeezy messed up. I need to throw the joint in the washing machine. I just washed it like 2 days ago. I wash it down every day. So every 2 days, whenever I'm washing clothes, I wash this with it every time. You know what I'm saying? But, man, I need to throw this in there. You know what I mean? It's been hot outside and I've been wearing it on my head and I've been sweating. Oh, let me put y'all right here. But today, bro, I need bro. Content coming up. Then my last year, I'm doing everything, bro. For the rest of this year, I'm doing old content. I'm gonna make sure I get old videos out there. Like, even though I ain't got nobody to, like, I ain't got no cameraman. Like, I could get somebody to be my cameraman, bro, but everybody's still the summertime. Everybody's still doing their own thing. So I ain't gonna never have nobody there to do nothing for me, so. I'm gonna have to just start taking this stuff in my own hands. And even though it's mine, so I need to take it in my own hands. I don't make no YouTube videos, but I still be making a little music. But I don't put it out there. I got a lot of unreleased and stuff like that. I'm finna release, but, man. I got a lot of things to do. Today, I'm meeting up with somebody, you know what I'm saying? About to vlog that. And I'll hit y'all up later, huh?
Yo, you know what I'm saying? Pentagon. Show motherfucker. Yeah, I don't know what we doing in this motherfucker. My fault. You too little. I don't know what we doing in this motherfucker. We doing something.
I'm not that much taller than you. I put my phone on charger.
Are you about to charge it? I'm happy I ain't got bitches no more. I'd have been bagged up for real. You like a low ass girl.
I'm trying to record you
and shit.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know. You want one? You want the dog, baby? You want the stuffy? That's creepy as shit.
What?
That little yellow. Yeah, watch them kids. I'm notorious for snatching them up. You want that? You want that?
No.
Look, baby Barry says, I'm about to snatch that baby up.
It happened so fast. You can see the man grab 7-year-old Brittany Baxter, trying to carry her out of the Walmart toy aisle.
He just grabbed me.
Oh, shit. Hey, be my lookout. That's gonna be our new daughter.
No.
Why we can't have her?
No.
We can't have her?
No.
We need 2 daughters. You already got one.
I'm good.
What's she doing? Man, you ain't keeping lookout. She gotta wait. Oh, shit. Monkeypox? Oh, shit. There she go. How you doing? Want some candy?
Huh? What's
some candy? Man, when am I gonna have my own baby?
I don't know.
When you want one?
When you want one?
What if we have a boy? Oh, she dropping. Where they at? I'm selling. But where the people at? Where the people that selling it? Oh, she right here. Hi. Oh, what's it? Keychains?
Yeah.
You put them on 1 for 8 and 3 for 15 and 3 for 21. What did you say? 1 for 8, 2 for 15, 3 for 21. This?
Yeah, anyone.
Okay. Like this. I don't know, it's a whole lot of money.
Look at
this. Man, what you looking at? You can fit that. It match your fit too. I ain't nobody gonna get some shoes. You wanna call me upstairs, man? I ain't getting no shoes today, but you wanna call me upstairs, look at the joints? Dang, that purse heavy. Do you want me to hold it?
No.
I can put my Glock in the purse.
Bro.
I can put my Glock in the purse. I can't put the Glock in the purse. You ain't gonna hold it. Dang, where we go at, back? I think it's on the other side of this. Hey, yeah, you about to see my boot. This is an old lady that be selling hats. She look good as shit too. I don't think she here today. You see where all the people at right there?
Yeah.
Last day telling her I'm a bad hat and never come back.
Oh.
Her and the dude right there. Oh, my boo ain't working today. Where she at? I see her husband. She cheated on her. There she go right there. Hold on. Hey, Snack.
Hello.
How you doing? You good?
Very good. Yeah.
Yes.
You doing business?
Huh?
You doing business?
Yeah.
All right. Keep it up. Hey, mama right there. I'm sorry. You my baby, man. You stop.
Who got no kids?
Not yet. I'm giving it up for future references. All right. You good. What the fuck? That dog got a hat.
They don't got a whole outfit.
We might as well get on the elevator. We going to the top floor.
Oh, shit.
Elevator right there. Man, we going to have monkey party by the time we get home. He drippier than you. Man, me. Come on. I fucked up my cool grades. I'm about to get in that pit up. Damn, it's stinking this motherfucker. All right, hurry up, close. White people coming. So, you know, you're on the elevator, right? Nah, these ain't the right type of elevator. They can see everything down there. They will see my cheeks right there. That elevator hat. Is that you? Nah, I ain't sure. What's this? Why your titties so far down?
I got titties.
Oh, you just short. And I thought they was gonna be high.
They're not that damn far down.
You taking all day walking. I lost a whole lot of money for that. You all about to go to work? Got your work fit on? We can take our kids and they to get their shoes, but we on the wrong side. That's the wrong actually. I forgot where the fuck is that. That's the one I went to get my cool grades. I'm looking for the other one. I think it's all the way back in. I'm debating if I should get my dunks today. Cause I need to get like 4 pair of shoes before school starts, and then during school I'm getting shoes.
Let me go get my hair for school.
You need to do what?
My hair.
Your hair?
It's fellas. What the fuck am I doing
that look cute for? You come to Eastern. I don't know how to fucking say that shit. I never did. My brother be correcting me every day.
Eastern?
Yeah, whatever you want to say. You come there, bro. I'm telling you, you gonna hear a lot about me. Not bad. Just damn, you just gonna hear my name a lot. Swear, Quan, Ryan, is that you? Like, bitch, don't say my name again. That's all you gonna hear, bro, when you walk past. If you walk on me, you be like, Swear, you be like, bro, who calling my nigga name, bruh? You said what? You not what? Bro, I hate him, bruh. I knew everybody that just walked past us. They always just looked at me. Why people look at me like they scared or something? They looking at me like this.
Like, you were gonna speak?
Could have saved that. I was gonna save that. On Lexi, yeah. There goes showroom.
That's what happened.
340.
Yo,
hey.
Yeah. You
said what? Oh, wait. I'm debating if I should get. You think I should get the black and white or the white and white? What the
heck? I need to
put on
my
side.
I'm debating. You like these better? Fuck around, get you something with a fit with it.
That's the thing.
I put it around there.
Yes.
That's cool.
They go back south.
That's what I need to do. Stop by, we're gonna get you a pair too. What size are you?
Four.
Four? Mm-hmm. Yeah, they only cost two. Huh?
Just get money.
Look at the U size. Look at the U size line. That's ain't about yourself.
I want
a giraffe. Nah, that's not your size. Well, definitely. Oh, look at the horse, Mo. Anything bricked up? I know it's not. He ain't got one. What? He ain't got no gear. They new to the. They wild. I remember I was young and I used to want one of these.
A Barbie?
Yeah, I wanted one of these. My mother said, that's for girls, nigga. So I know. Ooh. Can I give me one?
What? Is this a
token book? I want one. Man, I don't want that shit. The fashion is in the darkness. You ain't hear that? Nah, he said wrong. She broke it.
Do not say that.
That one don't make no sense. Oh, he broke. Don't look at this one. Let me just put him on set. Oh. It say shake it. Text your friend, see what she at, huh?
Bro, she said she was about to be.
Did she work with you?
Yeah.
Oh, why? Oh, she just won't let you? I ain't never know nobody go to work on the day they don't want to work. $7-$8 for these little ass balls. You go five below, get a regular basketball for five. Oh, hold on. Huh? Nah, you about to do it. It's going on. Yeah. I ain't about to do that. Man, where the hoops at? Oh, Cardis. These Cartiers. I should have worn my Cartiers today. But I probably got bagged by now.
I want a toy car. I always want one.
What do you got? How old do you want? I'm dead serious. You think I'm lying? I'm going to get you a good one because these joints, like, they break down and shit. These joints I had growing up.
$100.
Then the joints you get, they break down. Bad pussy. Huh? That's you. That's your putty cat. That's your little putty. See how I want. In public. You ain't gonna have no wig. Oh, lace front. Which one? Is it a lace front or a wig?
A wig is one that don't have lace.
Oh.
Closure,
so
is
that?
Is one that's just right here. Closure one is just right here. It's lace that's on the right here. Yeah. But
so that's a lace?
Yes.
That's a, okay.
You got 180 wigs, one that I got, one, and 360.
You hungry?
Mm-hmm.
You sure you don't want to eat nothing before you go to work?
If I want something to eat when I'm at work, I'm just going to eat when I'm at work.
What are you work at again?
Look at Harris Teeter.
Hey, it is food, man.
Yeah. I love this store right here.
What's that?
So much. What's up?
Who?
Winston?
You said Winston?
Winston.
What the fuck is
Winston? Oh, it's a clothing store.
I don't know what the fuck that is. That's
it's
a female's?
Yeah.
You want to go in there and see if you like something?
I'm going in anyway.
You about to go in there anyway?
Oh, Nashville Pride. You're going somewhere else.
What? You said Nashville what?
I think
I'll
be supposed to talk to that girl.
She here? Mm. If she here, then here.
You go from the back coat.
I'm telling her. And I ain't no seats right there. No more. There used to be seats right there. All right, come on the first floor so when she get here, we can meet her. Hmm. Before she be all, where y'all at? I'm on the first floor and we all way up here. Why do you stand like that? Why do you stand like that? That's your thing? Mm-hmm. I guess so.
They're off. Look at you.
Why you do that? I don't want anybody to fall. You won't cry, Mark. I don't want anybody to fall.
Bro, I think I just got bit by a mosquito.
Huh? You be doing what?
Just
huh?
Bro. Mm-hmm. Bro. Bro.
Demia.
Bro.
Demia.
Demia.
Oh. Yo, I'm scratching her ass and shit. That's her ass. Who I do? What's in it? They built like you, just taller.
Bro, the dance is all built like
this
that.
This thing is bony. This thing is bony and shit.
Man,
and
then we walked in there, we're like, damn, this bitch is tall as shit. Man, then me and Darren, we've been up there, I'm like, hold the fuck up.
Y'all both short motherfuckers?
Yes.
That shit don't make, she all right?
She like,
taller than you.
She
not.
She probably will shoot.
Well, that means she like fat too. I mean, she probably like 5'2", because I ain't that tall either. I'm only 5'4". All right. I didn't get left. They trying on stuff, but I'm in here just chilling. And this changing room is temporarily closed, but we still here for some reason. Yeah, it's just a big couch right in front of the door, and we still in there. I don't know why, but... guess just thing. What? Look at this right here.
She got tired of trying
to clean. So you just gonna use my camera to brush it?
Yeah.
Make
calm
yours?
Yeah, pretty much.
Mm. You already left me. Leave me alone. Huh? You left me. I don't want to pay you. It's not funny. You gonna leave me alone too? Out here with these white people. Look at
wow.
I'm gonna snatch up one of their kids. I don't care.
I'm saying that they gonna call the police. What is that turning?
I would say you're giving very much girlfriend vibes, but you keep leaving it by myself. You giving very much girlfriend vibes?
Hmm.
Is it girlfriend vibes?
What?
You. Yeah. Okay. My fault. Okay. Oh, somewhat girlfriend vibes.
Girlfriend vibes. I'm giving mother vibes.
My mommy.
You
my mother?
Hell no.
But I found her. Sorry, that. I'm up in the house sleeping. Are you my dad?
Hell no.
But I found him too. So now I knew my father. He just passed when I was young. You know your father?
Mm-hmm.
Where you at?
In Virginia.
I'm gonna go pay him a visit. I'm gonna ask him why he not with you.
Because he got a whole nother wife.
I'm gonna make him break up with his wife and go back with your mother.
Hell no.
Mm-hmm.
My boyfriend. Ooh. I mean, my dad. domestic violence. Shit.
Oh,
Get it. Are you done?
Scaredy cat.
Tell some scaredy cat. I ain't gotta do your intro. It's gonna go with the vlog. Since this morning. Ugh, fuck no.
No? Fuck no, that.
It said that I hog tied her. I don't know how to hog tie people. What would I hog tie?
Stink.
I just. Hello? Hey, I told you something on your doorstep.
Oh, you talking about how they be on TikTok?
They be like, you know about that doorstep.
Y'all, look at Tisha booty.
Fuck no, me that stink ass shit.
Why would you call his phone?
I am Alexa.
It's alright, ain't crap.
Just pop it. And this is
your turn, this mic. Whoa, 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 you lucky.
Alexa, turn on
porn. Hi, I'm Alexa.
Then go, bye.
They got AirPods in here.
This is a smart plug. I think it's probably charged up there.
Echo Smart Home Hub allows you to control compatible smart home devices.
Tisha. The vlog. Naja. Gang shit. We taking over the vlog. And what about it? Y'all, time to go. I got a mean headache out.
But it's the only old ass song I like.
Go ahead.
I'm not seeing shit.
In the house. Nah, they be cranking in the house. He smell like all liquor. Y'all wanna go up there? What's up there? We never been up there.
They smell like liquor, though.
They too liquor. I don't even drink liquor. That shit just made that.
That was nasty, bruh. Got your ass.
Who's that on?
Who's that?
What's y'all trying to kidnap us or something? It's an elevator right there. It's an elevator right there. We can go back down. That elevator low as shit. Damn!
Oh, man!
Nah, we good.
Too late.
Hold on, bro. Let me hold on. Why you in the corner? It smell, at least it don't stink on you. It smell alright. You going to sleep?
What you got, bro?
Y'all funny as shit.
This motherfucker keeps jumping. Like, I don't let
the teacher
go.
God damn, motherfucker jerk, nigga. Yeah, take it before we leave, because they probably still in the drink.
That ain't bird for me.
Man, this is the first time I ever vlogged in like a year. This shit is nice. That's just ass mark. Oh, it's shit on the floor.
That's why.
Hey, Mo, it's shit on the floor. That nigga cleaned up shit. That whole time he cleaned up shit. Nay. The fuck wrong with Nay?
She got a dig up a butt.
But they feel like cleaning up shit. That whole time we trying to figure out why it stinks. Scoot. Man, I don't want. I hold this. I take this old show to face. Oh yeah, I don't know who in the mall. I ain't got no eye. She don't see that joint back to the next month.
That blue and pink.
You got that one back.
That motherfucker was gone for endless. For like a month. School with my shit on and
you lucky you got it back. That joint was gonna be on the wall with all my other hats. You trying to go to Dippin'
Dots?
I never had Dippin' Dots. People keep saying shit good. Ain't it just ice cream? Mm-hmm. That's without me.
Y'all
dang, y'all trying to go to Tyson's at 6 o'clock?
What time that shit closed?
It's Saturday.
Saturday.
It's Sunday?
It's Saturday.
Oh, and it's Saturday. I was right.
You
I told
him on some other shit, bro. Saturday. Y'all trying to go to Tyson and shit. Man, cool.
I'm notorious. I'm snatching them kids up. I'm gonna keep saying it. Look at his beard. He like me when I get old, when my dreads gone. I'm gonna be fat. That's how I'm gonna look.
Mm-mm. Okay, Santa Claus belly.
Yeah, I'm gonna be like, eh. Well, the fragrances. Alright, stay in this area because they spraying over there. Damn, it is that. All the fragrances. Are they right there? So, no, not Pacific.
I'm
going to
say
the sale
today is going to be the sprays. They're all
$5. Okay. Come here. Yeah. The spray's hitting 5 and below today. Low 8 grams. Let me smell it.
I got that lotion in
there. How much that is?
Look right up. Rob, it's not
right there. Rob brought out a little bit. My brother, he brought out a little bit of candles. Hey, man, baby mother.
I'm as wet, I was about to sit right there.
Anybody still in the sink? I need fragrances. So we thinking we left y'all, y'all left us? Okay. I was looking for y'all. I went back for y'all. They didn't. And then I turned around and they was like, they gone, bro. I was like, all right. Oh. Spread love, not germs. Spread love, not germs. Where we going?
It's a fan right there, baby.
They're buying the rest. Y'all talking crazy. Talking about going to Tyson's, though. Y'all really talking crazy. Tyson's gonna be closed. I ain't that notorious. I ain't snatching the white girls. Oh, look at her trying to make it like she ain't got no kids. Now she got the baby pushing the stroller. And she's standing like 5 feet away from him.
You trying to pull up somebody
at
the mall.
I'm confused right now. Is that a nigga or a tall ass female? Where? Right there. Tall ass
female.
Okay.
Tall
ass female. Nah, it's like, she like a skinny nigga.
And she got
shit. That's how skinny niggas be looking when they trans, bro. Nobody look at that shit.
See, I don't know about you, but I'm skinny fast. Fast is a fair amount of heart.
Oh, we want to go today. What?
With what and?
Najee, with what and? I think she's talking to the wrong person. God ain't doing shit for you. I thought somebody dropped something on me.
Me personally, I'm not.
Home, got me some posters, some water, and some snacks. I'm about to get to this house with Tad. Two posters. I got a trippy red one and the Stranger Things. I wanted Rick and Morty, but it wasn't like green slime on it. It was all colors and it looked like black. You know what I'm saying? Trippy red and Stranger Things 4. Valiant.
Big body bands, remember?
But I'm still-